Hi children, welcome to another new day. I hope you all are doing good. Be at home, be safe, be inside, don't go out if you don't require to. Okay, so now let us revise what all we have already studied. We learnt number 1. Did we learn number 1? How do you write number 1? 1 standing line, number 1. And what is the value of 1? Value means how much is 1? How much is 1? Just 1. You have 1 head, 1 nose, 1 stomach. So, we draw only 1 picture for 1. Yes, 1. 1. And the value of 1 is 1. 1 ball I have drawn. After 1, which number? You learnt number 2. Number 2. Which number is this? Number 2. What is the value of 2? How much is 2? 2 is how much? 1 hand, 2 hands. 1 years, 2 years. So, how many pictures do we draw? 1 and 2. So, 1 and 1 more makes it 2. So, after 1 comes number 2. And these are the value of the numbers, the value. You call this the value. That means how much is 1? 1 is 1. 2 is 2. That is called a value. After 1. Now when you are running a race and all, what your mama says? 1, 2, 3. So what is the next number? We are going to learn the new number. That is number... jump, another jump, number 3. This is number 3. So now, how many pictures? How much is 3? Let us see. How much is 3? Okay. Let us write 3 times 3. Okay. 1, 2, and 3. Wow, what are these? Butterflies. Count how many butterflies are there? 1, 2, and 3. And this is number 3. So after 1, we have 2. And the next number is number 3. And how many pictures do we draw for number 3? 1, 2, 3. Count again. 1, 2, 3. And this is number 3. Number 3. So which number did we learn today? Number 3. Let us count once again. 1, 2, 3. Okay, children, remember this is number 3. And learn it well. And how do you write the number 3? Jump, jump. Practice at home and be good.